Hello fellow weirdos, today I am taking you on a little tour in the Rostok Factory Twilight Zone. Ooh, let's not step into that. Broken reality. I hope the sun will come up soon, so that we will get a nice view and everything. Ah, even the water is a little bit anomalous here, because the bolts will just float for a second there. Also, I'm noticing that the boundary is marked very nicely with a gate. Right, let's chip in. Into Twilight Zone on the construction site is rather easy, doesn't require any special knowledge or any special equipment. One could say it is a cakewalk on a steampunk backdrop. Ah, will you look at that? There is, to my knowledge, also a more toxic route, but I haven't checked if that still works. But the steampunk cakewalk and the toxic route both start off the same way, so there is that. Let's check our map for a second. So right now we have not yet talked to the people we are supposed to talk. I should also take care not to step into the level changer by accident. This here would be a good site for a picnic, I think. Let's slowly move on. The sun is slowly crawling up. And per usual, you would see some not quite aligned reality with the floating trees and such. Right now we're standing on top of some science. Let's travel. Hello. Closer to the cordon path corner. I hope the military won't give us any shit. Where are we? Okay, we should be clear, I think. Fences in the middle of the level, I sometimes mix up the Twilight Zone structures and real structures. Oh, I think we have some. I know. Never mind. Bouncy. Let's check the backside of the building. its own classic. Is the road solid? Yes. Do we have military nearby? Can we walk on this side? Oh, we can walk even here. So there are some more complex terrain here. The weather is turning mistier and mistier. To me that I named, I called the place construction site before, didn't I? That is completely erroneous. This is the Rostok Factory. So if I wanted to step inside the level, I could do so, but I do not want. Sometimes I think that the Twilight Zone renderings depict the Soviet reality more accurately than the in-level depictings, or in-level renderings. For example, this back corner looks proper Soviet. I mean, shit was brown back then. Okay, can we get a glimpse? Oh, we are getting dangerously close to the... Okay, we're getting dangerously close to the level itself, but I think right now we are safely in the twilight. Again, a gate to mark the spot. Doesn't look like it's going anywhere. Final stop, I guess. again we get some very flavorful shots that characterize this map very well. This sort of industrial, slightly retro industrial complex combined with railroad structures and such. Just in case. Just like that, we are returning to the railroad. Well, this has been a tour of Rostok Factory Twilight Zone. I will see you in the next snippet. For now, bye bye!